It's your boy Dello the Belly back again with another freaking YouTube video. Yo, hey, YouTube, hit me. Yeah. And I'm back again with a reaction to DJ Khaled featuring Jay-Z, Future, and Beyonce. Top off. I'm not gonna lie, yo. Every time DJ Khaled comes back with another hit, it really be. It be what's up, yo. So it was to talk about all this morning, all that work. You know what I'm saying? All on Instagram, Snapchat. Everybody was talking about it. Everything about Beyonce verse, how Jay-Z was flowing, blah, blah, blah. Whatever. I'm going to see for myself. So we're about to find out what this thing hitting for. I know it's hitting on something. You know. So anyway, guys, I want you guys to like, comment, and subscribe. And, you know, turn on your post notifications. You know what I'm saying? Let me know what you want to hear next, because I'm ready to get into it, though. I ain't gonna lie. I'm ready to get into this thing, dog. And, like, I feel like DJ Khaled is like the goddamn Kirk Franklin of hip hop, whatever, you know. Kirk Franklin of everything. Alright. So, we're about to get into it. That's it right there. I'll listen to the story. Alright, guys, so let's listen to it. Let's get into it. So, let's hit it for what it is. Yo, I look rough. Oh my, I look bad. I ain't got a haircut. I'm about to get ready to go back home to Louisiana. Whatever. Let's get into it. Let's listen to it.
That shit real too.
Alright, guys, so let's get into this DJ Khaled featuring Jay-Z, Future, and Beyonce top off.
That shit real too.
It's a hit. Sorry, I can tell already, sorry. When Jay-Z come in that thing start talking, I know it's a hit. I just know it. You can't. I know it. Let's go.
Ain't gonna stop. I see the. I ain't gonna stop. I'm
We the best.
I said the time of the Maybach. I said the time of
another one.
I said the time of the Maybach. I said the time of
hey.
I to the top of my Maybach, nigga. I to the top of my Maybach.
Let me drop.
Very cute.
I said the top of the Maybach. I said the top of the Maybach. I said the top of the Maybach.
Hey.
I see the purple behind me. Woo. Ain't gonna stop.
I see the purple behind me. Ain't gonna stop.
There he is.
I see the purple behind me. Ain't gonna stop.
I check the top of the Maybach.
Oh shit.
V12, see a 12. Wow. I do the whole dash with no seatbelt. Screaming free my nigga Meek Mill. Niggas can't win it.
Free that boy Meek Mill.
Georgia grown man. I kill that fuck boy with my own hand. Go back to the mud, I hop right out the soup. Save all that whoopie whoop, let's let the money.
Sir, this nigga be flaunting. I don't say nigga. Dog, this dude really be flaunting, son. Like Jay-Z. Son, Jay-Z be flaunting, son. No lie, son. That nigga be flaunting. For real. But yo, y'all know, every time DJ Khaled, you know, do an album or something like that, he always brings Beyonce, Jay-Z, and Future. I ain't saying nothing wrong with it, man. Nothing wrong with it at all. But all three artists really make a hit. Like, they all, it's no flops with them, you know what I'm saying? It's always a hit. Let's keep going.
Off like the Uzi shoe, no jewels in this paddock for Lee. It's complicated, 3 million a piece. That's how we do time. We shot by the mag, that's how we do wine. 91,000 for a wine bill. Keep it real with you, that was one.
Yo, that. Yo, that bill was high as hell. Y'all seen that bill? Y'all seen that bill? That bill was high as hell.
Bill, my whole team ball. Everybody's a star with the team ball. 61 with the thing off. Me and Blue having a sing off. Got some raspberry, beret. The kind you find in a secondhand store. That's a Venice piece. Kind of make haters. Realest shit to come out the stew. Khaled is valid, every word is true. What this nigga gonna do without?
Okay. Oh, well, B gonna bring it up. Yeah, she gonna sing or she gonna like rap that bit?
B, put the fuck boy on.
I don't know, that's easy, so she gonna sing.
Well, I'm the only lady here, still a realest nigga in the room. I break the internet, top two, and I ain't number two.
Ooh.
I keep my ice, my cash. Shut up and leave again. Top of the coupe, it look like ring Meek. In the hood hollering, free Meek.
Oh!
DJ drip both and in them gold sizes. Woo! I like holla. Woo! I might holla.
Woo!
They trying to party with the queen. They gon' have to sign an undisclosure. Hey. I took the top of the Maybach.
Yeah, Future, let's go. Son, that thing is flowing, son. That, son. That's a hit.
I see the pump behind me, ain't gon' stop.
Alright, you know, it was good, no lie, it was good. I wish Future had like a longer part, a longer verse. Even though he was on the hook, he had like a little verse at the end. It ain't bad though. It's still gonna be a hit. DJ Khaled always bring the hits, dog. We the best. He always bring the hits, man. Like for real, dog. He always bring the hits, yo. He's like, seriously, like Kirk Franklin on the hip-hop version. You know what I'm saying? So, that shit was fire. So the song will be in my description down below. You know what I'm saying? So, like, comment, and subscribe. Like I said the first time. You know, turn your notifications on. Give me a thumbs up. You know what I'm saying? And, yeah, I'm about to head out. I gotta be in Louisiana later on today. Gotta go to a party for my grandfather tomorrow. So, I'm gonna be doing all that. See, y'all know what it is, y'all. So, it's Belly Gang all day. Belly Gang to the day we get slipped. Still gonna be Belly Gang. It don't matter. So yeah, so Belly Gang. Got Mex sauce on my chain. I ain't tripping. Lil Wayne. So alright guys. How about y'all later on, man? It's your boy Deli with the Belly. Peace out.